sets up for the easy triple.
And Charlie Moore now has 100 career steals. His third Division I team that he's played at, swatted away. Paul Reed got him.
Paul Reed, one of the best in the Big Ten.